Alright, it's time to continue my end of summer special. And it's Family Feud 2012 edition for the Nintendo Wii. So here we go.
Let's play Family Feud!
This is leafsfan18 speaking for Family Feud. It's time for some serious action! And now, here's your host for Family Feud, Sparky Whitmore! And we know how to play Family Feud, so let's go to question number one.
I need two players for the face-off. Let's put right. The top six
100 people surveyed the top six answers on the board.
Give the best answer and take charge of the board. Buzz in first to answer first. We
are trying to find the most popular answer to this
human occupation whose members wear business suits.
Occupation whose members wear business suits.
Any idea? Okay.
Where's number one?
That's the number one answer. You decide. Will you play or pass? Let's keep going.
An occupation whose members wear business suits.
I'll repeat the question for you. Let's try that on for size. Where is it? You got your first strike. A single strike isn't too bad. Here's the question again.
Teacher.
Let's try that on for size. Let's see that answer.
No.
That's strike two. Two strikes. Now you have to watch out. What do you say to this question?
Professor?
Let's try that on for size.
College
Let's
professor?
See that answer.
No. That's three strikes. Just like that. Let's see
you
what
can steal all those points. Just by giving me an answer on the board. Here's the question. Does that steal?
I already said psychiatrist. And we know that it's not there.
No steal. The other family keeps the points. Your family wins.
What else was up
the
there?
Answers you missed
that we needed. Number two.
This was the number two answer.
Banker.
Here's the number three answer.
Salesman.
Look at number four.
Accountant.
Number five was...
Executive.
This was answer number six.
Broker.
That was so much fun, let's do it again. It's round two.
I honestly thought my answers were good enough to make the survey.
Send me two more players.
Anyways, let's go to question number two.
The top five answers are waiting for you.
Right. Top
you
five answers on the board.
With the best answer. Buzz in first to answer first. We want to know, besides an inch, name another measurement of distance. Let's hear it.
Besides an inch, name another measurement of
what
distance.
Do you have?
Meter. Free answers are better than that.
Let's try another answer. I'll take that.
Light year? No way!
No, it's not there. You're in charge. Do you want to play or pass? Let's keep going. What do you say to this question?
Miles.
Sounds good to me. Is it on the board?
Number one answer.
That's the top answer. There are no strikes on the board. I'll repeat the question. I didn't think of that. Where is it? Oh, that's strike one. Just one strike so far. We're asking you this.
How about yards?
I'm sold. Show me the answer.
Yard number three.
Correct.
How about a foot?
Two answers are left on the board. What do you say to this question? I like that answer. Where's that answer?
Number two.
Correct. One answer is left on the board. One more time.
Millimeter.
Let's try that on for size. Is it on the board?
No.
That's two strikes. You have two strikes. Here's the question again.
Centimeter?
I didn't think of that.
I don't know.
I want to see that answer.
No.
That's your third strike. Will you lose your points? If you have one of the missing answers, you win the points. Here's the question again. Do you steal the points?
Kilometer. And that was the last one.
All right, we have our winner.
I don't know why I didn't think of that.
It's round three. Points are doubled. You can win the money if you don't play the game. Send me two more players. Three answers.
Top three answers on the board.
Give the best answer
this one, point
and take charge
doubled.
Of the board. Buzz in to answer. Here's the question. Name a children's story with a wolf in it.
Little Red Riding Hood.
What's your answer? Let's go to the board.
Number one answer.
You have the number one answer. You decide. Do you want to play or pass? You're going to play. Only two answers to go. Here's the question again.
Three little pigs.
Like that answer. Where is it?
Number two.
It's there. the strike so far? We're asking you this.
Children's story with a wolf in it. Up here in the wolf.
And so, is it there?
And I got them all.
The board has it. You found them all. It's round four.
Triple points now.
You can win the money if you don't win the game. Send me two more players. Let's put the top six
answers on the board.
Give the best answer and take charge of the board. Buzz in to answer. Here's the question. Besides a bed, name something people sleep on.
I'm gonna let them ring in so I can try a strategy. Besides a bed, name something people sleep on. A sofa. Or a couch.
Let's go with that.
A futon! What? And it's on the board.
Let's try another answer. All right.
Sofa is number one. It's up there as couch.
Yeah, the number one answer. You're in charge. Do you want to play or pass? Let's keep going.
I'm thinking maybe. Oh, boy.
I'll repeat the question for you.
Something people sleep on. Maybe a hammock?
Just one strike so far. I'll repeat the question. It's worth a shot. Is it there? You got your second strike. Two strikes. Now you have to watch out. What do you say to this question? Worth a shot. Let's see it.
Okay, I have to hope they don't steal it.
The other team can steal. It's time for the steal. All you need.
There's enough for either team to win, and I hope they don't steal.
What do you say to this question?
Come on.
Is that answer on the board?
I already said airplane. I win!
No! The other family keeps the
ball! I said plane, but I had already said airplane, so I... An airplane was there, so I win.
This was the number two.
Number two! Caught. Number three.
The number three answer.
Floor.
Look at...
Wouldn't that be uncomfortable, though, the floor? Number four is a sleeping bag.
Was...
Air mattress.
After all,
okay, those first five make sense, but a futon?
It's you. You're going to fast money.
That doesn't really make any sense to me, but I do get to play the fast money round. Let's see if I can get the $20,000.
It's you. Take the spotlight. This is how you can win $20,000. You have to answer five.
Wish I could skip this part, but it doesn't let you.
By answering the question as well. If you score a total of 200 points, you'll win the fast money round. The clock runs while I read each question.
Here we go. What do men and women wear the most during the summer? A hat. Something babies do much more often than adults. Sleep. Something people wait in line for. Movies. Something that grows on a pregnant woman. Pass. A place moms drive their kids after school. Home.
That's a good start, but we're not done yet. We're halfway there. You can do it! Stand right here with me. You're playing for $20,000 in bonus cash. This is how you team up with the MVP. You have the same surveys to answer. If you hear this sound, that means the answer is taken. Choose something else. The clock starts when I read the question.
And here we go. What do men and women wear the most during the summer? Sunglasses. Something babies do much more often than adults. Burp. Something people wait in line for. Amusement park. Something that grows on a pregnant woman. Pass. Still don't know. A place moms drive their kids after school. A friend's house. Alright, let's see how I did.
In the first survey...
What do men and women wear the most during the summer? First, I said hat, and our survey said... nothing!
Then we
what? Then I said sunglasses, our survey said... nothing!
In the second question...
What kind of people did they survey? Something babies do much more often than adults. Sleep, our survey said...
our survey says...
13. So I'm on the board.
Was
and I had burp survey said.
Our survey said.
7.
In question number.
Yeah, I really need to get some big points here for these answers. Some of you wait in line for movies. Our survey said. 24. Okay, there we go.
We have.
Then I had roller coasters.
Survey said.
6. 50, okay. We need 150 points, and there's four answers to go. I need some really big ones.
The first answer was...
well, it said I couldn't think of anything for this one.
And the survey said...
well, I'm going to say right now, I'm not going to get a fast money win.
And the survey said... and for number 5... the first answer.
Place moms drive their kids after school. Home. Survey said.
Survey says that's the number
26,
one.
26, that was number 1.
Next we have.
Friend's house. Survey said.
Survey said.
Nothing.
Do you break the 200 point mark?
Not even close to 100. $5 a point, total of
$380. $5 per point.
Well, that's it for Family Feud. I'll see you for the next segment.